everyone. I hope you're on top of things with your examination prep and that things are going smoothly on your side. So this morning, I just thought I'd focus on choosing the right leader for your organization. So now you've got your constitution, you have a group of women who are interested and all signed up members. So what's the next step? So the next step is to find the right leaders to lead your organization. In your constitution are the various roles set out for you. My advice is to then now open up an application process. Allow members to nominate themselves or nominate others to serve as executive leaders on your organization. Also seek help from your student affairs practitioner, your student entrepreneurship coordinator to help facilitate a short interview process where you help you choose the right persons to lead your organization. Thank you. Have a lovely day.